We now supply source code for the Hoops Web Viewer's user interface and default operators. This enables our partners to customize their application exactly as they desire and reduce their development time. For more information, check out our training class on building custom operators on our YouTube channel by consulting engineer Chris Pillion.